The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, the immovable object, the Urban Gladiator, the Great King.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and
the legend is here!
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's the thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules. Out.
Roll through, a Pele kick! What a pump kick!
Expected that one.
Great drop kick.
Focus on when preparing for this career-altering match.
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Oh, boo!
Reversal by the Undertaker.
Oh, my! Apron senton.
Watch this power, guys. Up and
chop on. Oh, just turn that around.
Pump kick on target.
Snapping the neck. He's struggling a bit here.
Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
He climbs into the ring.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Scissors kick, sucker. The Undertaker in a bad way. Shoulders down.
Two, three.
He wins. He wins.
the immovable object, the Urban Gladiator, the Great King.
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.